it plain that the government of Her Majesty the Queen shall alone have the right and the power to buy land from Maori owners. These owners shall sell only when they wish and without compulsion. Furthermore, this treaty shall in no way restrict religious liberty.
And yet I wonder if we'd have come here, if we'd have known how hard it was going to be. And now it's beginning to look as though we're going to have some real trouble with the Maoris.
Why, what's been happening?
Jack Rogers has lost some of his Maori boys. They've gone back to the bush. That looks bad to me.
No good ever came a fight. Before the white man came, you fought one with the other. There were burning, killing, weeping, but no good ever came.
What is it, Mr. Rogers?
Look out, the Maoris are coming. Get your horses and get to town.
The Maoris? The Maoris,
oh,
quickly, quickly, get the child here.
Furthermore, this treaty shall in no way restrict religious liberty.